those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to... Get to that tower. I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. Maybe I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. If I launch myself off that grapple point. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again.
Sounds good.
there were three giant machines killing Osirum and the rest everywhere. Great. Made it. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. Of clamps holding the shuttle in place. Oh, but there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great. No machines in my way. Console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. Pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. creaking doesn't sound good. I'm gonna have to detach those cables quick. There's the other connector.
The
data center should be straight ahead. I guess Farrell's gonna have to find another way there.
I got it.
Farrell, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Farrell. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Farrell. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Farrell. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Farrell, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.